we're gonna go to a different park today because I need an outlet for my drill because my drill start is crap. Sometimes it works, sometimes it don't, but it doesn't ever fucking run, so. Let's go.
So I'm here. That's the outlet I need.
There does seem to be some tennis going on. I hope I don't bother them too much. We're gonna try and stay on this side of the park. There's a baseball diamond over there. There's swings. There's some stuff over here. Lots of trees. Big field. I'll have fun.
I just hope I don't
make anyone mad. Okay. We got the GoPro going. It's time to start her up. Let's see how this all goes. I'm hoping that the GoPro hasn't fallen over yet. Huh. That guy's on the phone. It is nice to have a big field like this. Ooh. Okay, I'm gonna turn this off for a second. Come on. Chairs on tennis court. Pets must be unleashed at all times, up to $2,500 fine. Nothing about an RC car. It's not for a little bit. Yeah. I don't really think, this is the truck's atmosphere. Maybe the drift car would do good here, if I had better body post on it. I wonder if I can drive up that wall. Oop. I think I just found something fun. Check my GoPro. GoPro is still facing up. My rear end seems like it's sagging. It's a ditch, all right. Yeah. little twisted. But... That's an interesting sound. Baby this thing back to the bench because it's making some noises and looking funny. There it goes. I had a feeling. I just destroyed a clutch belt, a clutch or something. Take the body off. See if we can figure out what happened. Although right now the body itself looks like it's seen some better days. It's all beat up. Let's see in here. Yeah, it looks like a destroyed clutch bell, which isn't terrible. It's not great. I can get a new clutch bell. Hell, it may even just need to be a... I could probably remesh that still. And use it till it's gone. Oh well. I'm done here for today anyway.